we're here at Dien Sui Lo. So this restaurant is a soup dumpling restaurant, kind of like Din Tai Fung or Xiaolong Bao. But we are here for the afternoon tea. Xiao Cha. Why? These three little words. Si Dao Bao. All you can eat. So they have these soup dumplings made to order, as well as a few other items that you can just keep ordering for about a 2-hour time limit. So we're gonna check it out. I think their quality is really on par with Din Tai Fung, so it's really tasty, and it's all you can eat, so you can't go wrong with that. Let's go check it out. All right, here is the menu. Afternoon tea buffet, and Si Dao Bao, all you can eat. So you see it starts at 2:30 to 4:30. Monday to Friday. Three levels, A, B, and C. So I think we're gonna go with level C. It's the lowest price, $3.99. You can see what it comes with. The next higher one up just to add a few extra items. Here we go, ready to start. All right, so for our first order, we got the Xiaolong Bao. We got these vegetable and pork, shrimp dumplings, and some daikon cake, and this baked mini cake stuffed with scallion. And then we also just added this sending bao, which is pork, chicken, and bamboo. And these are some desserts, so we'll have to wait until later. We could get them now, but we're gonna wait till later. All right, let's get started with some of the small cold dishes. All right, here we are, Dien Sui Lo. We just put our order in for our soup dumplings and other items. But first, starting off, they give you a little sampler platter of some cold appetizers. This is taro. This is always a winner in my book. Let me try some of that. Oh. Nice and tender and soft. Pretty good. This one, I don't know if you see much in the US, but it's bitter melon. However, it doesn't taste that bitter here, so it might be grown differently than the kinds you see in the US. So it is nice and soft. Really not that bitter. I mean, there's a slight hint of it, but actually pretty good. You look, there's some bean sprouts in here with some other mushrooms. Like a nice cold salad. And finally, tofu. Let me prepare my soup dumpling next. So I usually use the smaller one or the bigger one, but I like vinegar, so I'm just gonna use the bigger one. Some vinegar. So I don't really use soy sauce. And of course, the ginger. Look at how much ginger they start you off with. And of course, you can always ask for more. And it is afternoon tea. So you place an order for some tea. Woo! That's hot. And they bring it. Alright, now we wait. Coming soon. Alright, the first wave is here. We got our shrimp dumplings, steamed pork and veggie dumplings, daikon cake, and a sesame green onion. Let me just take a bite of this sesame green onion. Sounds really flaky. It is really flaky. Nice and crispy. Great green onion flavor. Oh, that's good. Alright, let's start with shrimp. Ooh, look at that. There's actually some juice in there. Coming out. That's always a good sign of a good dumpling. Try it without any vinegar. Oh yeah, that skin is really delicate.
It's still kind of chewy. Cheers. Oh yeah, that's really good. Shrimp flavor is really nice. Look at that, the juice keeps coming out. Get some vinegar in there. That's a good steamed shrimp dumpling. All right, pork and veggie. As you can see, look at how carefully they have those folds in the skin. So you know they really pay attention to that hair. Get some vinegar. Oh yeah, that's a light tasting filling. The veggies really stand out. Yeah, that's a really good dumpling too. Let me get some ginger on this one. Oh yeah. This is like dumpling heaven. Finally, the first wave, the daikon cake. Got some, I think some shrimp, maybe some dried shrimp in here. So look, it's really nice and soft and tender. Ready to take a bite. Daikon flavor, so it's really almost like melting in my mouth. So it's not quite like the Hong Kong dim sum style, because that's pan fried, whereas this is steamed. So not very oily, but still full of a lot of flavor. Oh, oh yeah. Alright, now we're waiting for the Shaolin ball to come out. Be back soon. Shaolin ball is here. Look at that. So it looks so delicate. And if I slowly pick one up, see what the soup inside looks like. Oh wow, look at that. That's a pretty good amount. Ooh, fresh off the steamer too. All right, so what I like to do here with my Shaolin ball, get a little vinegar here, and the ginger, dip it on in, and then eat the whole pan. I really think it's on par with Din Tai Fung. But I just want to bite one in half so they can actually see it. Oh yeah, that is a lot of soup right there. Now let me just bite one in half so you can see how thin that skin is. So you can tell that, you know, these are all hand-rolled, handmade. Look at that nice, perfect amount of meat to skin ratio. They probably also have, you know, I know Din Tai Fung is famous for 18 folds. So they probably have something similar here. Oh yeah, so delicate, so good. And did I mention all you can eat? So we're gonna be ordering some more, trust me. All right, we'll keep going on this round and get some more later. Oh, look at that. So this is a steamed bun, pork, chicken, and bamboo. I'm afraid to rip it open because I think it's going to be hot, so I'm going to take a bite. Thicker skin. And I can see there's the pork and the chicken right there. There's going to be bamboo inside as well. So this is more of a traditional Taiwan type of bun. A lot of people will buy these on the street, like in the morning, going to work. And you just bring it to work with you and then eat it anytime during the day. Flavor's pretty good. For me, at a place like this, I think I'd prefer having the thinner skin steamed dumplings. with the pork, shrimp, and then of course the shalom bao. Because these you can also find almost anywhere on the street easily. So you don't have to come to a restaurant like this to add this kind of bao. But these, definitely harder to get. Alright, so that's our first round. I need to finish this up so I can order some more before the 2 hours is up. Alright, round two for our shalom bao.
We went with the smaller order of shalom bao. So it just comes with the 5 instead of the 10. But I think I'm going to finish all of these in like 2 seconds.
You do a good job. Oh yeah. So tasty. Mmm. Happy. Alright, I'm going to keep going. Round two of the other dumplings. We got some more pork veggie and some more shrimp. Oh, such a nice way to have afternoon tea, right? Oh, what better way than all you can eat steamed dumplings? And here we go. So as you can see, that second order of shaolin bao, gone. These are gonna be gone really quickly too. Oh. Oh yeah. So the vegetable they use, I say this one has more vegetable than meat, but I think it's actually pretty good that way. They just cut it up really fine, so it's almost just like meat filling. Oh, it's such a good flavor. So what the heck, we just started our dessert order. This one, something sweet. So I think it's mung bean, yu dou. So flaky crust. Mm. Now these two are interesting. This one I think is strawberry, like a strawberry jelly. And then this one, almost tastes like coconut though. So it almost tastes like coconut though. Like a pudding. They actually brought separate plates out for the dessert, but I got too excited and just started eating. So really looks like a mochi. It's more like a nyangal maybe. So a stickier jello, a pretty good strawberry flavor. And this is a chilled sweet soup. So I think there's some aloe in here. Lemony. Oh, it's almost like lemonade. Lemon juice with aloe. This is refreshing, almost like a beverage. But before I get to finishing these, I need to start finishing these. Let's go. Whole shrimp in that shrimp dumpling. Man.
This is high quality stuff.
All right, we're working our way through what we've ordered. Here's the last dessert item. It's hot, so I gotta use chopsticks. So this is the Nai Huang Bao, so it's kind of like the runny egg custard bun. So I'm gonna put this over a plate because if it's gonna do what I expect it to do, I'm gonna need to do it over a plate. All right, here we go, check it out. Whoa. Look at that fresh, hot, egg, creamy custard. Ooh, just running out. This is sweet, creamy, runny goodness right here. Oh, I might need to get more of those. Look at that. You can see how fresh that is. Oh, it's good. Keep going. All right, so we're wrapping up. So I think we're getting close to the end here. Probably get a little more dessert, maybe one more order of soup dumpling. So $3.99 plus a 10% service charge. So that comes out to about $4.40. So $4.40, you know, what is that? Less than 15 US dollars for an all you can eat. I think high quality food. All right, this is gonna be it for me. My last order of a small order of the Shaolin Ball. So it comes with five. I'm feeling pretty full, but I couldn't resist. And that closes things out. How many of these am I going to eat today? I don't know. So, really high quality, tastes good. Service is impeccable. Their service is really good. Restaurant's nice and new and clean. It's here in Linco at the outlet. And that'll be it for today. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please hit subscribe, give it a thumbs up. Feel free to share it with anybody you'd like, or follow me on Instagram at Mike's Report. Don't forget to click on the bell icon if you want to be notified of any new videos. So here I am, Mike's Report in Taiwan. See you next time.